No, you're right. I agree. I think freedom is being empowered.